Voxpop segment on Dateline Abuja, and today we are at the Gudu Games Village Road. And as you can see behind me, the men in black and white, the V.I.O officers, are indeed doing their duties in inspecting vehicles. But the question remains: are the road users and residents pleased with this act happening right now at this hour? Well, let's find out. Stay tuned.
The whole world in Nigeria, because they had disturbed too much.
Why did they disturb traffic?
Traffic in the morning. If you are going out now, you see traffic from area one here to Apple Beach.
So that's
the reason. Yeah, they stop them.
Don't waste your time, Nadine.
Maybe they create an environment for everybody now.
Buy one, buy two, to get yourself everywhere.
Can you tell us?
Yes. Personally, I think that V.I.O, they are doing their job, but the way they stand in the traffic light, they create go slow a lot. Like today, in Area 1, today, we have a lot of go slow in Area 1 roundabout, a lot. So I think that they should regulate them. They should regulate the way they stand, mostly by during the busy hour, early morning. That is not proper, because there are a lot of people that are going to work by that time. A lot. I think that they should start standing by the road from that 11, 12, 1, but not early in the morning. That's what I think. And for the road safety, I think that they should intensify their job. They are just there to look at the seat belt. They will not look at the state of the vehicle. Because when road safety asks you about the seat, when you are wearing your seatbelt, they will just leave you pass. They will not look, because there's an accident that happened some time ago in Guarimpa, where there's a faulty car that failed brake. So I think that road safety also should not only look at the driver license and the seatbelt, but they should also look at the state of the car.
Me and my sister, they are doing their job. So, for them, they are doing their job. So, the only thing is, the way they harass some of us on the road is very, very bad. Because at times, they will just come to where we're supposed to park. We know that parking on the road at times is very, very bad. We clear where to park, but at times, they still come and meet us there and give us the harassment. And you can look at this country, there is no job in this country. This is the only way we find ourselves now. So, but we don't blame them, because they think they are doing their job. So we have to endure with them. So we don't have anything to say more than this, my sister.
So you've heard from road users their opinion about the V.I.O on roads. However, to get full detail about this issue, visit our YouTube channel at Dateline Abuja on YouTube.